Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Bella here. I literally just filmed this entire intro, but I realized that like my face was like all you saw was my face. So I'm refilming this, but I didn't say that much, so it's fine. I'm super tired because it's like 6:30 in the morning, but I'm vlogging my school today, and I actually am in college and high school at the same time. Which I know doesn't make like literally any sense, but I'm going to explain it to you guys later, probably in the car. But yeah, it's super early right now and I'm really tired, and I think my dad thinks I'm talking to myself, which I kind of am, but I'm not because I'm talking to you guys. So it's good. It's fine. We're good. Yeah, I look crazy. No, I don't put makeup on this early. That's way too much. Okay. I'm gonna go make breakfast, and then I'm probably gonna lay back in bed because that's literally what I do every single morning. I just, like, get ready, because I get ready in literally, like, 10 minutes, and then I'm just sitting around with nothing to do, so I just go back to bed. But I'm gonna do that. I'll probably show you guys the breakfast that I make because food is cool, so yeah.
Oh, we are going to State College.
Hey, you can't say the name. Where are we going?
Going to school.
Okay, so Dad, with your heavy metal music in the background, it's literally 7:45.
That's how I wake up.
So I'm in this thing called Dual Enrollment, where I like go to college and I get high school and college credit for the class, and I have like different classes every day. So right now, I'm going to speech class, and then after that, I'm coming home, and then after that, I'll be going to high school. But I only have two classes at high school, so I only have three classes today, which is pretty cool. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing, which sounds kind of confusing, but it's not really that confusing. But yeah, so.
Peace out.
Daniela wants to be in my vlog. So, after this, after I go home, then I have like a couple hours at my house, and then I have to go to high school, which I will vlog, but I have chemistry and I have medical class, so that's good. That's fine. So yeah, I'm just chilling out right now, just driving. My dad is singing. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Say hi.
Hi.
I'm vlogging a day in my life. So now guys, I'm going to high school. My class literally starts in 2 minutes and I'm like 10 minutes away. I'm running late even though I was literally home for 2 hours. I had 2 hours to get ready. And I'm still running late. So, I'll see you guys whenever I can vlog next. I don't know when that will be, but I will do that whenever I can. So, yeah. Sure, people are looking at me right now, but that's good. Okay, so I'm here with Aubrey, and we are going to medical class. We just got out of chemistry. Her class literally felt like it was so long.
I know, it always does.
Okay, so I'm not gonna be in her class tomorrow, and I kind of like talked about this already, but whenever I came in, I like told her that, and she gave me an alternative assignment, and it was like a 2-page paper, and I got like really upset. I was like, are you kidding me? But then it turns out that like that's way easier than what I would have had to do
if I was there tomorrow, so now I'm kind of like happy.
I'm going to be there either tomorrow, so I was like freaking out too, but
yeah,
I'm so happy now.
We're going to go to medical, and I will see you guys when I get there.
I'm
we're in medical
half of
now.
Blocks,
hey,
so
this is Allie.
I'm...
This is Amar.
Hi.
This is Reese.
So we're about to do some CPR. So
this is going on my YouTube channel.
It really is?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Are we? I accidentally cut you off.
Yeah, we're a lot of fun. Subscribe to Bella. She's so cool.
You know it. Ah, my hair. You know it.
I have nothing to say.
The written test is today.
So the bell is about to ring. And I'm about to leave because I don't have a seventh period because my day is really short.
Uh-huh.
And I, there it is.
I didn't. Don't stop running around until 9 o'clock.
I didn't get to vlog as much as I would have liked to in medical because there were people taking a test. So I'm sorry, this is kind of a short vlog. Hannah, do you have anything to say?
If school doesn't kill you, work will.
Okay then, well, I'll see you guys later. Back from school. That was literally my entire day. It was really short, but I hope you guys enjoy watching it. I know it's like kind of something different that maybe you haven't seen before because I have such a weird and crazy schedule, but I totally forgot to film me getting back home because I just like went straight to work on this paper that I have to do. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more. I love you all so, so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Maybe I'm looking for something I can't